Welcome to clickmyproject.com. Our project title is Location Aware and Personalized Collaborative Filtering for Web Service Recommendation. Let's see the abstract for our project. Collaborative filtering is widely employed for making web service recommendation. The filtering of web services can be done in two ways: by finding the quality of service, by measuring rate and reviews given by similar users to the particular service. Hence, the proposed system, location-aware personalized CF method for web service, targets both the location of the web services and the internet protocol address of the client who are using the services to recommend as the best quality of service. Our project starts from here. We can search in new hotels and resorts in our main page. So if you want to book the hotels, means we have to log in into our account. So we are given by some credentials. Once we log in to our account, we can book a new hotel or we can rate a hotel. So once while booking a new hotel or resorts, the page will retrieve us the top hotels among the location we are searching. That is, it was fetching a best location services using our IP address. So it will check for the restaurant's features and location for the restaurants. Once the top hotels, after retrieving the top hotels, the features of the hotels will be displayed by getting the details from the web service. The details of all these will be getted from the web services. So after that, we can if the hotel is satisfied for us, we can book the hotels. And after booking, in our history, we can rate the hotels. So after rating, it will be updated to our database, and the ratings will be sent to the web services. So by using this, we can find the best location-based resorts using our web services. Let's see the execution process. This is the login page. The user will be given by some valid credentials. So they have to give some valid credentials. So once it is validated properly, they can enter into the site. This is our application home page. So here they can see the username who has logged in. So this is our site, which contains some resorts details. So here we are using resorts as an example to find the location web services, location web services. So this is a gallery page, and this is a special offers just to show the user there is any special offers has been given for some resorts, for booking some resorts. So after this, the user can book the hotels. So this is our task. So when you enter into the book hotels page, so you can see the reservation page. So before that, if you don't have any account, means you can create an account like this. So the user can given by create account page, which can you can create a new account using this. So everything will be validated, and you can create a new account will be stored in the database. So here I already have created some account, so I'm logging to this account using that account. So the particular account user is location is Asia. So we are finding that location, and we are showing the top 5 hotels in Asia. You can see this in the screen. So the top 5 hotels in Asia, how it is generated means it has located the user location, and it will show, it is showing the list. So now I'm checking for availability, whether the hotel is available on that day. So once the hotel is available, you can see this page, the hotel name and the previous user reviews. It is also taken from the web service. That is, this is the Google map. It is showing where is the hotel, it is the location of the hotel. So you can see the address of the hotel here. So once I enter the book now option, so you can book the hotel like this. So everything is satisfied, you can confirm and book the hotel. So we are also providing booking history to track whether the user has booked any hotels by using this booking history. So also the user can rate and review the hotels. That is, if user is already some visitors in hotel rooms, they can rate the hotels. So if now I'm going to rate this hotel rooms, what I'm going to do is just rate this hotel by giving some stars and submit. Once I submit this, the hotel rate will be then upload in the database. So next time it will be used to generate the best hotels in the particular country which was the user is logged in. So note that everything is come from the web service, not by the application. So the web service is running separately. So the information we are getting is coming from the web service. So we are collecting the information from the web service. That is the concept of our project. So consider this. I'm selecting some hotel. So this is the hotel place. I'm going to find the nearest places by giving the destination place. So my hotel name is my destination. I am going to search for that place. So I'm finding the distance. So I'm giving the nearest place name. So after that, when I click the travel to the destination page, it will show how much distance it is and also the description for the distance. So how we have to travel. So here I have used Google Map. We have integrated the Google Map. So likewise, you can see lot any hotels according to the user login location. So we are finding the location by using the web service, which web service is logged in. So this is our project.